Hello there! Today I'm gonna tell you all you need to know about one of the most iconic Korean beauty products of all time. And it's the Time Revolution First Treatment Essence from Missha. Hello everyone and welcome or welcome back to my channel. If this is the first time you visit my channel, my name is Odil and I work as an art director in the beauty industry. After researching the Korean beauty industry for a little over a decade, I decided to start this channel to share with you informative content on Korean beauty trends and history. So if you'd like to be the first to know about what's trending in K-beauty, don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications. In today's video, I'm going to talk about the Time Revolution First Treatment Essence from Missha, which I'm sure many of you are already familiar with because it's one of the most popular K-beauty products of all time. And it's the product that really put Missha on the map as a reputable skincare brand. Well, in this video, I'm going to tell you the secrets behind this huge success, and I'll also show you a quick comparison of all the different versions of this essence that are currently available. And I mean every single one of them. So you can get a better understanding of each version and choose the one that suits you best. But what is it about this essence that makes it such a cult item? Well, it comes down to an old school strategy called Me Too marketing. First, let me just say that this has nothing to do with the social movement with the same name. Instead, in advertising, we use Me Too to describe when a company tries to advance in a certain industry by replicating exactly what the leader in that industry is doing, which is why this strategy is also called copycat marketing. In this case, at the beginning of 2010, Missha was trying to go from being seen as an affordable beauty brand like Innisfree or Nature Republic to being recognized as a premium skincare brand. And they thought that the quickest way to achieve this goal was to replicate some of the most famous skincare products in the world and sell them at a fraction of the price. Two of the most notable examples are the Time Revolution Night Repair Science Activator Ampoule, which was based off the Advanced Night Repair from Estée Lauder, and the Time Revolution First Treatment Essence, which was based off the Facial Treatment Essence from SK-II. Obviously, they didn't openly admit the inspiration behind these products. But what usually happens is that the company that makes the copycat product will tell influential people in the industry, think beauty editors or influencers, that their product is a valid alternative to the product that they try to copy. And that's basically how the word gets out. The reason why I said that this strategy is quite old school is that nowadays most companies tend to prefer to be perceived as unique and different from their competitors, even if they make very similar products. Plus, it's very difficult to create a successful Me Too product, simply because if the copycat product is not as good as the original one, people would just go and buy the original. And Missha was well aware of this risk. So when they developed this product, they also made sure to bring something new to the table and improve the original formula of the product they tried to replicate. And this improved formula, along with its competitive price, are what really gained this essence a cult following over the past 10 years. Having said that, I'll quickly show you the main features of all the different versions of this iconic product. First, let's take a look at the original Time Revolution First Treatment Essence. Before I start talking about this product, I should let you know that this essence has been reformulated 4 times over the past 10 years. The latest release came out last year after I already stocked up on the previous one, so this version is no longer on sale. Let's take a look at the packaging. The Time Revolution First Treatment Essence comes in a 150ml frosted glass bottle with a silver cap. As I said, this essence has been reformulated several times over the past 10 years. However, I decided to include only the ingredients of the latest release in this video because the version I own is no longer available. The hero ingredient of this essence has always been yeast ferment extract, which is rich in antioxidants and protects the skin from irritation and external aggressions. This protective action is especially important because it works to repair and reinforce your natural skin barrier. So even though this essence can be used by all skin types, you'll probably see more benefits if your skin is dehydrated or on the sensitive side. Plus, yeast ferment extract is also a great anti-aging ingredient because it stimulates collagen production and helps the skin to retain moisture. The latest release of the first treatment essence contains 95% of yeast ferment extract, whereas this previous one only contains 90%. Over the years, Missha reformulated this essence several times to increase the amount of yeast ferment extract and remove some ingredients that people with sensitive skin tend to struggle with. Which is why many people who don't have sensitive skin find that the latest versions of this essence are not as effective as the previous ones. And to be honest, I'm one of them. The first treatment essence used to be my favorite essence for many years. But ever since Missha started to remove more and more ingredients with each reformulation, I simply don't find myself reaching for it anymore. Which is why I didn't get the latest version that came out last year. But regardless of my personal thoughts, I still think this could be a valid product if your skin is sensitive or compromised. The texture is super watery and it absorbs really quickly into the skin. So it's a great essence if you like layering multiple products. The formula doesn't contain any fragrance, but it does have a very subtle scent caused by the fermentation process used in this product. Next, we have the Time Revolution First Treatment Essence Home. This is supposed to be the male version of the First Treatment Essence. Since most men tend to have oily skin, Missha developed a version of the essence that could also help control oil and shine. Obviously, oily skin is not something that only affects men, so this essence can be used by anyone regardless of their gender. The First Treatment Essence Home comes in a 200ml brown plastic bottle with a brown reflective cap. The formula is very similar to the original one, so I won't spend too much time covering the ingredients. Still, the one thing that you should know about this product is that it contains willow bark extract, which is a natural source of salicylic acid, and it's a great ingredient to unclog pores and control sebum production. You might wonder if one ingredient could really make such a big difference, but I must tell you, it really does. My skin is on the drier side, and when I tried this essence, it dried out my skin like crazy. So I decided to give it to my spouse because they have oily skin, and they're absolutely adoring it. So if you have oily skin, I think this is worth looking into. The texture is similar to the original one. It's lightweight and watery, and the skin absorbs it in no time. The formula has a very subtle herbal scent to it, but it's a natural fragrance derived from the plant extracts used in the product. Next, let's move on to the Time Revolution Artemisia Treatment Essence. This essence comes in a 150ml tinted glass bottle with a brown cap. The Artemisia Treatment Essence contains a single ingredient, and that is 100% Artemisia annual extract, which is a particular variety of mugwort that is renowned for its incredible soothing properties. This essence can be used by all skin types, but it's especially recommended if your skin is easily irritated, sensitive, and prone to redness. I don't fall under any of these categories, but I use this a lot whenever my skin feels under a lot of stress. Recently, I used this when I started to use the IOPC23 serum that you saw in my video on vitamin C, and it really helped my skin to adjust to the high concentration of vitamin C. So even if you don't suffer from redness or irritation, I think this is a great product to keep in your cabinet. The formula is slightly more viscous than the previous ones, and you will also find that it takes a little longer to be absorbed by the skin. This essence has a very strong herbal scent, but it's a natural feature of the Artemisia extract used in the product. Next, let's have a look at the Time Revolution Red Algae Treatment Essence. This is the latest addition to the Time Revolution franchise, and if you're looking for a truly balancing and anti-aging product to replace the original Time Revolution essence, I think this is your best shot. This bottle is a promotional size that came in a set, but the full size of this essence is 150ml. It comes in a red glass bottle with a red reflective cap. Like the previous version, the red algae treatment essence also contains a single ingredient and is suitable for all skin types. The main ingredient of this essence is Irish moss, a type of red algae that is especially rich in antioxidants, vitamins, and minerals. This ingredient recently became a hot topic in skincare because it was found that it has many different properties that can benefit most skin types. Overall, it works to protect and strengthen your skin's natural defenses, but it also has antimicrobial properties that could benefit acne-prone skin, and it also has revitalizing and anti-aging properties. I personally find that this essence does live up to its promises, and I could see a big improvement in the texture and general firmness of my skin after I started using it. As I said in the beginning, I think this is the best replacement for the original first treatment essence. The texture is very light and watery compared to the previous essence, and it's absorbed quite quickly. However, I must tell you that it does leave a little tackiness to the skin, but it's not greasy and it feels more like a protective film, if it makes sense. Now let's move on to the Time Revolution Immortal Youth Blue Essence. The essence comes in an 80ml blue glass bottle with a pump applicator. Before we start looking at the features of this product, I want to let you know that the next three essences I'm going to show you are hybrid products that can be used to reduce the amount of steps in your skincare routine. As you can tell, the texture looks a lot thicker than the ones that we saw before. But once you start spreading it, you can see that the formula turns into a very soft gel that feels very nice and refreshing on the skin. I personally find that this essence has a really beautiful formula. Usually I'm not a fan of gel textures simply because I find them to be quite volatile and not really moisturizing enough for my skin type. But this essence caught my attention for the very first time I tried it. As you saw before, the formula is quite lightweight and is absorbed easily by the skin. But I was really surprised to discover how deeply moisturizing this essence feels. It's like a gel product that feels almost like a rich moisturizer, only without any oiliness or tackiness. The particular feeling of this texture is achieved thanks to a special technology used to formulate this product, called liposome technology. Basically, liposomes are bubble-like structures that are used to encapsulate active ingredients so that they can be delivered deeply into the skin without being degraded in the process. But besides being incredibly moisturizing, this essence also contains many targeted ingredients to protect, rebalance, and brighten the skin. So overall, this is a great moisturizing and anti-aging product that could potentially work for all skin types. I say potentially because this product contains alcohol and fragrance. So if your skin is sensitive to any of these ingredients, this might not be the best product for you. Next, let's have a look at the Time Revolution Nutritious Essence. This essence comes in a 40ml glass bottle with a pump applicator and a transparent cap. This essence was developed for dry and tired skin. The texture might look quite similar to the previous one. However, the feeling on the skin is completely different. The Immortal Youth Blue Essence has a very rich gel-like texture that penetrates deeply into the skin. This one instead feels more like a butter-like type of texture that tends to sit on top of your skin. This makes your skin a little softer compared to the Immortal Youth Essence. But to be honest, I didn't find it incredibly moisturizing. It contains some emollient ingredients like flaxseed oil and lentil butter that form a protective film on the surface of the skin to prevent it from losing moisture. But apart from that, I didn't notice any major effect. Plus, this contains alcohol, essential oils, and fragrance. So keep that in mind if you're sensitive to any of these ingredients. Lastly, this is the Time Revolution Regenerating Royal Essence Lotion. The essence comes in an 80ml glass bottle with a pump applicator and a transparent cap. I must say, I found this essence really surprising. The texture is very thick, as you can tell, and it leaves the skin nourished and plump like a regular rich moisturizer would do. It does feel nice and moisturizing on the skin, but at first I didn't really see anything special about it. Then I decided to put it to the test to see if it was actually doing something for my skin. So I decided to apply it only on the left-hand side of my face for 3 weeks. And I'm telling you, the final result was really impressive. After just 10 days, I could tell the skin on that side of my face was not just soft, but baby soft. Plus, it was a lot more firm and generally more healthy looking, if it makes sense. The difference between the two sides was really incredible, and I couldn't believe this made such a huge difference over such a short period of time. If you look at the ingredients, you can see that this is packed with herbal extracts, royal jelly and collagen. So overall, I would say that this makes a great anti-aging product for dry skin. Unless, of course, you're sensitive to fragrance, alcohol and essential oils. That brings us to the end of today's video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more informative content on Korean beauty. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.